Once again, the streets of the capital are packed for the parade of Ara's army on St. Patrick's Day. Once again, it's the great festival. With an escort of cavalry, President de Valera drives in state to High Mass. And at the march past, Minister for Defense Aitken takes the salute as Ara's sons are on the march. Taking his place as usual in the parade is the President's son, Lieutenant Vivian. A great show and a great day, as Ara's sons and daughters all over the world think of home.